Brent Farmer to see Miss Marin.
What?
Alexander Graham Bell to see Miss Marin.
All right.
Bill said he used to be with the Secret Service.
There was 2 years with Carter, 4 with Reagan.
Reagan got shot.
Not on my ship.
All my colors for you.
All right.
You don't look like a bodyguard.
This is my disguise.
Well, his timing's good.
Henry, I've spent a lot of time guarding people all over the world, and I found one thing to be true. No matter how incompetent the assassins, no matter how much they miss their target, right? There's one person who always gets hit.
Who?
The cocky black chauffeur.
You afraid I might get picked off my snazzy running suit?
No, I'm afraid that I'm gonna have to jog with you.
Someone was in my house? Wait a minute, someone was in my house?
Everybody's afraid of something. That's how we know we care about things. When we're afraid we'll lose it.
How about you, Frank Farmer, out there on the edge?
Rachel, I don't want to get confused about what I'm doing here.
I'm not confused.
You pay me to protect you. That's what I do.
Then what is it?
I'm afraid of not being there.
You ever served in an infantry unit, son?
No, sir.
Ever served in a forward area?
No, sir.
Ever put your life in another man's hands, ask him to put his life in yours?
No, sir.
We follow orders, son. We follow orders or people die. It's that simple. Are we clear?
Yes, sir.
Are we clear?
Crystal.
All those having business with this general court-martial, stand forward and you shall be heard.
The facts of the case are these. On midnight of September 6th, the accused entered the barracks room of their platoon mate. They woke him up, tied his arms and legs with tape, forced a rag into his throat. A few minutes later, a chemical reaction caused his lungs to begin bleeding. He drowned in his own blood and was pronounced dead at 37 minutes past midnight.
You think Santiago was murdered?
Private Santiago is dead, and that is a tragedy. But he is dead because he had no code. He is dead because he had no honor. And God was watching.
How do you feel about that theory?
Sounds good to me.
I'll knock it all down to involuntary manslaughter.
No deal. We're going to court.
No, you're not.
Why not?
Because you'll lose.
You want to investigate me? Roll the dice and take your chances. I eat breakfast 300 yards from 4,000 Cubans who were trained to kill me. So don't think for one second you can come down here, flash a badge, and make me nervous.
Your men follow orders or people die.
You want answers?
I think I'm entitled.
You want answers?
I want the truth!
You can't handle the truth! Son, we live in a world that has walls, and those walls have to be guarded by men with guns. Who's gonna do it? You?
But if this case is handled in the same fast food, slick-ass, Persian bazaar manner with which you seem to handle everything else, then something's gonna get missed.
In the heart of the nation's capital, in a courthouse of the United States government, one man will stop at nothing to keep his honor, and one will stop at nothing to find the truth.
Bah! Humbug.
He was the greediest man alive.
It's Ebenezer Scrooge!
Until tonight, he met someone extraordinary.
Hello.
The Muppet Christmas Carol.
I'll drink to Mr. Scrooge, even though he is odious, stingy, and badly dressed.
Humbug.
Oh, there goes Mr. Humbug. There goes Mr. Grin.
Do you think it's safe for us to be up here?
They gave a prize for being mean. the winner would be him.
Yes, Mr. Cratchit.
If you please, Mr. Scrooge.
The bookkeeping staff would like to have an extra shovel full of coal for the fire.
Our assets are frozen.
How would the bookkeepers like to be suddenly
unemployed?
Heatwave. Oi, this is my island in the sun.
It's Charles Dickens' classic tale. As only the Muppets can tell it.
It's good to be heckling again.
It's good to be doing anything again.
Filled with holiday warmth.
Hey, 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 light the lamp, not the rat. Light the lamp, not the rat.
And Christmas spirit.
Jacob Marley.
Scary stuff. Hey, should we be worried about the kids in the audience?
No, it's all right. This is culture.
This is the movie to see, to share, to cherish with someone you love.
Thank you for making me a part of this.
Walt Disney Pictures presents, from Jim Henson Productions, The Muppet Christmas Carol.
God bless us, everyone.
Whatever.
Ramsey wants me to hire the best person available to head up the counterterrorism unit. That person happens to be you.
I don't want that responsibility.
Get off the sidelines. You gotta get back into this game.
They finally captured the world's most dangerous hijacker. Now, they're bringing him back for trial on a plane.
Notify my people. They'll know what to do.
That was their first mistake. Once again, Charles Rain is in control.
And how would you like your sirloin, sir?
Bloody.
But there's just one thing he didn't count on.
55, 56, 57.
Passenger 57.
I watch your show all the time.
My show?
Never miss it. Woo, woo, woo.
Who's in charge?
I am.
Once again, who's in charge?
You are.
Wesley Snipes.
No, 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 this is not happening.
You, back to your seat.
My feet!
His name's John Cutter. He's airline security. Tell me you're good at this.
I'm the best.
Plan not working out the way you want it?
Don't flatter yourself, Cutter.
One way or the other, we're going down.
No, just chill out. I'm one of the good guys.
Didn't your father ever teach you never send a boy to do a man's job?
Wesley Snipes.
You need help?
No. He's all mine.
Passenger 57.
You ever play roulette?
On occasion.
Let me give you a word of advice.
Always bet on black.
Ago, Disney's Little Mermaid thrilled audiences around the world. Last year, Beauty and the Beast became the first animated movie to receive an Oscar nomination for Best Picture of the Year. Now, Disney takes you on an adventure beyond your imagination.
Why? 10,000 years will give you such a crick in the neck.
Walt Disney Pictures presents Aladdin. The movie Time magazine calls a ravishing thrill ride, an animated Raiders of the Lost Ark. You have to see it twice. Rolling Stone says Robin Williams is a hip comic wonder. He might just wish himself up a cartoon Oscar.
And what better way to make your grand entrance on the streets of Agrabah than riding your very own brand new camel?
Watch out, they spit.
The Disney wizards have outdone themselves again, creating another classic fairy tale filled with fantasy, suspense, and exquisite beauty.
A whole new world.
Don't you dare close your eyes.
And Siskel and Ebert rave, this is an amazing piece of entertainment. Two thumbs up.
Never had a friend.
It would have taken a miracle to surpass the achievement of Beauty and the Beast. The miracle's name is Aladdin, the best film of the year.
Group hug.
Ooh.
Mind if I kiss the monkey?
Ooh, hairball.
Walt Disney Pictures, Aladdin, The movie USA Today gives 4 stars.
I never had a friend like me. Ha!
Made you look.
Here occurred the frightening and shocking history of Prince Dracula and the woman he loved.
I have crossed oceans of time to find you.
Yeah. Dracula.
There's a sinister, darker side to him. I find irresistible. I have never met any man with such a passion for life. He is unlike any man.
What are you?
Vampires do exist. This one we fight, this one we face. Can take on many forms. He is both young and old. He can appear as mist, as vapor, as the fog. And he can vanish at will.
Oh, my love.
The power of his evil desire has no end.
You've got to go to him. And you've got to love him.
She is a willing recruit, a devoted disciple. She is the devil's concubine. Dracula!
Join me in eternal life.
Your salvation is his destruction.
I want to be what you are. I want to see what you see. I want to love what you love.
Take me away from all this death.
Make no mistake, he must be stopped.
Do you know where you came from? What's your name?
Malcolm Little.
No. That's the name of the slave masters who own your family. You don't even know who you are. Who are you?
Say, Roseland. Roseland!
He was a pusher, a hustler, a thief.
You ready to tackle the streets?
Yeah, I'm ready. Let him come.
He was loved. Respected, convicted.
State your number, Little.
I forgot it.
In a dream that's divine.
He was a prisoner who set himself free.
A Muslim must be strikingly upright.
I will not touch the white man's drugs, his liquor, his women.
So that those in the darkness can see the power of the light.
I will not lie, cheat, or steal.
I believe you will remain faithful. Yes.
He was a follower who became a leader.
You're not an American. We didn't land on Plymouth Rock. Plymouth Rock landed on us.
He brought honor to disobedience.
I suggest you look outside that window.
You've been laying down and bowing down for 400 years. I think it's time to stand up.
All right, break it up. You got what you wanted.
Nah. I'm not satisfied.
That's too much power for one man to have.
And a voice to a people who longed to be heard.
You've been hoodwinked, bamboozled, led astray.
You're saying you're anti-white.
No, you're saying I'm anti-white.
I'm sorry, Betty. I haven't been the best husband.
I love you.
Do you advocate violence?
No, sir.
Okay. Award winner Denzel Washington's most electrifying performance. Director Spike Lee's most powerful film.
Malcolm, can we all live together?
I sincerely hope so.